HeavyBid allows you to quickly populate quote folders to analyze quotes from your material, vendors, and subcontractors. Here you can see I have an estimate that's been worked up. If I go into my quote system and click Estimate Has Changed, it'll ask me if I want to update the quote system. Say yes. It'll show me any materials or subcontractor items that have been changed or added to the estimate since the last time the routine was run. Here you can see it's going to create a hauling subfolder, a demo folder, landscape, etc. If I click start, it's going to populate those folders with the items that are in the estimate. Next, I can add vendors to the folder. If I go into the populate folders, you can see I can choose a region that the estimate is in. I'm going to select all quote folders since this is the first time I'm running this for this estimate. It now went through and compared all of the vendors in my system with the region and the items. If I go into this guardrail subfolder for a little closer look, you can see there's a couple of guardrail items in the estimate and it's pulled in several vendors. To enter prices on those vendors when I'm ready to take a look at quotes, I simply come in and type their prices in. And I'm just going to enter a few here. As I'm entering these, you can see at the bottom of the screen, it's totaling each vendor. I also have a sort button. When that's bold, if I click it, it sorts the lowest vendor to the left. So I'm always looking at the lowest possible vendor for this folder. If I want to select one of the vendors and put them back in the estimate, I click on the Select Vendor box. It's going to give you a pop-up that asks, do I want to update the estimate with the vendor's prices? I'm going to let that roll through. You can see now, for visual, it's highlighted the selected vendor in green, and it's put a U in this column for, that is my updated and selected vendor for my estimate. If I go back and look in the estimate, one other thing it does is it also puts that vendor's name next to the resource. In this case, it's the guardrail sub. So when I'm working through the estimate or doing a bid review, I can see on site that I have a selected vendor. This will also print on cost reports as you're analyzing the bid. I can also go into the quote summary. And here, at a quick glance, I can see all of the folders that are in my estimate. And you can see in my guardrail subfolder, ICA maintenance is highlighted green with their total price. As you're working through the estimate, it's easy to review and see what folders do not have a selected vendor currently.